For the Big Brother 24 Week 11 Head of Household Ho competition, the final four houseguests watched and answered questions about a Fashion Fest video starring host Julie Chen Moons, and now Julie reveals how she created her dance moves from the clip. After Alyssa Snyder was evicted from the Big Brother house, Taylor Hale, Brittany Hoops, and Matt Turner competed in the Ho competition. As outgoing Ho, Monty Taylor was not eligible to compete. The game continued with the BB Fest theme of the season and brought the contestants to Fashion Fest. The Big Brother Ho competition featured a video with a montage of outfits that Julie wore throughout the season. In the video, Julie performed various dance moves to the song Sunroof by Nicky Yaur and AZ. Then, during the competition, she asked the houseguests a series of 7 true or false questions about the video. For every correct answer, the houseguests received 1 point. The questions were extremely detail-oriented, asking the contestants to memorize not only what Julie was wearing, but her dance moves as well. For example, question 1 asked, "True or false? I snapped my fingers 2 times while I was wearing a purple dress." After a tiebreaker question between Taylor and Brittany, Taylor was crowned the new Ho. In an interview with You, Julie shared how she created the dance moves for the Fashion Fest video. She said, "I am not joking when I tell you each week I spent more time and energy trying to figure out what new dance step I was going to do instead of prepping questions for whoever was getting evicted that night." She explained that she spent her time in the hair and makeup chair scrolling through reels and TikTok and Googling trending dances. In an Instagram post, Julie wrote that the video is the closest that she will get to TikTok and that she loved the song Sunroof that accompanied her dance moves. Big Brother host Julie knew that her dance moves had to be perfect. She admitted, "I know my limitations and that the moves had to be age appropriate." Julie watched some videos of Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt's 16-year-old Shiloh, whose dance moves have been going viral. She said, "BTW, did you know Shiloh Jolie Pitt is an incredible dancer?" Julie also shared how the video was made, explaining, "I did all my dances to no music and I didn't even know what song they were going to use." Julie revealed her muse for creating the video, saying, "My biggest inspiration was a little girl in her car seat dancing to Lizzo's About Damn Time." Julie surprised Big Brother fans with her Fashion Fest video. It was a great way for the host to show a different side of herself. Plus, the Ho competition was very challenging, expecting the houseguests to remember very specific details about the video. Although the physical games on the show push the contestants to their limits, the mental competitions can also be very taxing. Julie is a great sport, and hopefully she will be the star of more Big Brother competitions in the future. The Big Brother schedule for the final week is different from the usual days and times. Check local listings. Source: You, Julie Chen Moon's Instagram.